school houses, to gyms, and whatever else. But we go door to door and sell our CDs. We sell lots of CDs, but even better than that, we eat like sharks. They have you come in till you eat about a dozen times a day. So the boys are, you know, the boys are gone with the boys, and I'm with Shirley, and we're knocking on doors selling CDs. Now you have to remember, there's not many brown people in Newfoundland. Most of what we have are Chinese, and they own the restaurants. Anyway, so we rap on the door, and just a little small, just a little small little landlady comes out. She sees Shirley. She says to Shirley, "My dear, I've seen you before on television, and I've always wanted to hug one of you. You mind if I hug you?" Came to another door, and she said to Shirley, "You're from India." Salvation Army in India gives Shirley her name and says to Shirley, "I want